heard of me.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there. Stay, Callis. What kind of name is Callis, anyways?
Not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callis. Goodbye.
I'll stay with Callis.
I hate that name. Let's see what we got. There we go.
So, these places, people would live here and just study, even though they were all grown up?
Yeah, study, party, and find themselves. Figure out what they wanted to do with their lives.
What they wanted to do with their lives.
There was a lookout here.
That's a good sign.
Scooch. Thank you.
That was fun. Ooh, it's getting chilly.
It's that time of year.
Hey, over there. Is that it?
It does look like a giant mirror.
How many people do you think are there? Fireflies, I mean.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
Do you think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure. Stay with the horse. I'll get you there. Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back. Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing. No juice. I'll see if I can get the power back on.
I was thinking, I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact?
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. I'm just saying. What about you? What do you want to be?
When I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
I'm serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please.
Scoot back.
monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them. Go back.
That was kind of awesome.
Well, first time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey.
Scooch.
Should we have seen someone by now?
Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
Hey, look. Fireflies.
I see it.
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
All right, let's try that gate.
There it is. This won't budge.
There's another generator.
So close. Watch yourself.
You too. More infected, I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate. Open the gate for us.
All right, let's try the gate.
Did it!
Yeah. Come on through.
Gooch.
Those clickers. You think they were fire drills?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
Scoot back.
No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
You ever been to one of these?
What, university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much. Boom, scoot. Scoot you on back. Boom, scoot. Scoot back.
Are we ever going to find living fireflies?
We better. Scoot back.
Hey, what about over there?
Yeah, that looks like a way in. Yeah, it's rusted shut. I'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it. Thank you.
mine, but it'll do.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
Let's see what we got. That'll do nicely.
Yoo-hoo! Fireflies! Cure for mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
No bodies. That's good, right?
We found out where they went.
At least it ain't clickers.
Yeah. No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research, they turned into fucking monkeys.
This guy's
Keep searching, we'll find something.
We didn't mess with them monkeys.
He didn't say where they went.
I know. Let's just keep looking.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... The fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? The fireflies?
Get down! Oh!
Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Thank you. What do you want me to do?
Move.
What?
Move!
Oh, man. Joel?
I'm gonna need you to pull.
Okay. Wait, you ready? One, two, three.
Yeah! Oh!
Here.
Let's get to the damn horse.
Okay. I don't see anyone. Let's go. Joel?
How are we doing? I'm fine.
Can you handle the window?
Yeah.
Come on, move!
Oh.